function to carry clots off the cells. Thank you very much.
May we request Dr. Safra to please remain on stage for the Q&A Scientific Forum. And also, let's all welcome back our moderator, Dr. Thelma Tamayo Rojas.
Dr. Xanya, thank you very much for that very informative lecture. You know, you're such a good model of this circadian body tuning, and you truly, truly walk the talk, right? Okay, and I know everyone here share with me the same comment, okay? Doctor, one question. If I am your patient, I would come to you and ask for this thing that that you're talking about, the circadian body tuning for anti-aging. I want you to counteract the effect of time and gravity on my skin. So how exactly would you do it to me?
Oh, okay. So, we have developed a device. It was built in actually in Cambridge University originally. And if you apply it on the face, it's a device actually. And it gets signals that are extremely low energy, extremely low energy, like below 1 billion for the hour kind of thing. So, and at those levels, the ion channels can open up, and you can pass the signals through. Once you pass the signals through, then basically the body will absorb it and repair itself. Okay, so what you see, the trick is to find the signals, what signals they are. And then what's the more complicated process is how to combine the signals, because it's really a matrix, and how long the signals have to stay on and how long they have to stay off. So it's like a music, it's like a musical piece, or it's like a movie. That every scene has to be in a certain sequence, otherwise you lose the meaning of it, kind of thing. So it's presented, and what you can see, actually I have the machine upstairs in my room because I don't live home without it, like they say. You can come and I can show it to you, actually. You feel nothing, and all of a sudden your face is lifted. I'm 62 years old. Wow. I have never done anything to myself other than never lasers, never bottles, never. Wow. This gentleman knows me from before. And I always keep postulating, I will never do anything else. So it's, you know, I can, you know, show the effect of it. I really believe in the technology. I was involved in the programming of, and it's very sophisticated, it's very complex, and it's extremely effective. You see amazing results with it. So, and no pain, no trauma, no, actually there's no sensation. If anything, it's relaxing. Most people start snoring.
So you actually use or utilize a machine?
Yes,
it's a machine. Technology.
It's a machine.
Okay,
it's a machine.
For how long would I be under this treatment?
About 15, 20 minutes. The more you do it, the better it is. Actually, we had recently a case of Coco. This gentleman, he cut his legs because he wanted to get 3 inches taller. And there was like a big gap in his calf here. Mm-hmm. And we put the technology on, and you could start seeing the bones start kind of building.
Oh, magic. It's kind of magic.
It's amazing.
Really amazing.
So it's a very, it's new. It's, most people don't understand it. I'm sure I bored you with my lecture. It's with all my quantum physics craziness, but it's extremely interesting. And basically the results are very, very powerful.
Would that be the same technology that you would use for chronic inflammation, like the arthritis?
That's right.
What else? Obesity, cancer, you know, a lot more. So
well, we have not used it for cancer, but we have used it for I used it for my dog. My dog has cancer. She's still alive. She's supposed to die 3 months ago. But cancer is a very complicated cancer. I don't want to say anything like that. But we've seen great results with wounds.
Okay.
We've seen fantastic results with pain.
Mm-hmm.
We've seen some hair growth. Of course, rejuvenation results, we see quite...
We guarantee results for pain and wound healing, right?
Healing is,
and of course, anti-aging.
Right. Anti-aging, yes. Because if the body is healthy on the inside, you see, the aging will not be there. It's a thing we age because the body starts breaking down.
Okay, one last question. If I am the subject and I come to you for anti-aging regimen, how long would I get the benefits that I desire?
The results are permanent. Of course, you will continue to age. You know, it's not going to stop you from aging. But the results are permanent in the sense that they don't go back to what it was before. You may need more than one treatment if you're...
Just one treatment, I get results.
One treatment, you can get results immediately.
Well,
they might not last as long as if you did 3-4 treatments,
mm-hmm.
you know, because then your result is stabilized.
The more you get better results.
Yeah, the more you do, the better results you get, obviously. But it's not, you see very, very fast results, obvious results, they're dramatic and they're long-lasting.
This sounded so good. And
it is,
Do you have questions, doctors? Okay. Yeah, there is.
Good afternoon, Dr. Xanya.
Good afternoon.
Yeah, after your presentation, I saw and it shows some basic knowledge in physiology and histology. And I guess it's working on the theory of, it's working on the ion channels, the sodium and calcium channels.
Right.
It occurred to me, does it work the same principle as in Rife therapy? Rife therapy?
It doesn't really, but it's the Rife therapy is a precursor of this kind of conceptual understanding of what we have. But it's very different, really. But it's within the same arena, if you like.
Yeah,
you know,
because,
it's the same type of, the same direction, but only a much kind of later stage, because it's very, very specific, far more specific, and it really deals with molecular mechanisms. You see, what fascinates me, has all fascinated me, is that you look at ATP and AMP and GMP, these guys go back and forth in time all the time, which we cannot do. So if we want anti-aging, we want time reversal, what do we do? We focus on molecular mechanisms. But of course, the science of today is very, very difficult. We do not observe it. So, you know, but I think that it's
going to
be the science of tomorrow.
Yeah, because it's really fascinating. Just look at the pictures of the wound healing using only frequency.
Right.
So it's something working on the life therapy.
That's right.
Too.
That's right. That's right. What Rifle did, he basically created this frequency, said everything has a certain frequency. So it's exactly the same concept that Dr. Ahmad was saying, if my liver has a problem, I'm going to give liver cells to it. If my brain has a problem, I'm going to give brain cells to it. It's the same concept, but here you say, okay, that's every organ has a frequency. So you say, okay, now this organ, the frequency is damaged, so I'm going to give it the same frequency. And it's like basically, like the example that we said about a dancer, it's like, you know, you rub that tired kind of cell and you dance it back to its normality kind of thing.
Okay, if there are no more questions, then I guess we have to thank here our beautiful, young-looking doctor, Xanya. Can I ask all the executive officers or the board of directors to come on to the stage? Dr. Ellen Mendez, Dr. James Luada, Dr. Gisela, Tom Sargento, Dr. Richard Sargento, Dr. Roda Espino, Dr. Albert Tackle. Can you come up here?
And to award a plaque of appreciation, I'd like to call on Dr. Charlie Mendez, Dr. Francis de Canchon, Dr. Maria Ellery Mendez, Dr. James Boado, and Dr. Gisela Sarmiento.
The Philippine Academy of Aesthetic and Age Management Medicine Incorporated awards this plaque of recognition and is presented to Ms. Xanya Safra as a resource speaker on the topic entitled Postpartum High Speed Virtual Exercising and Rejuvenation. So given this the third day of September 2016, during the PAMI 4th Annual Convention with the theme Age Management and Aesthetic Revolution, keeping up with advances and changing trends held at New World Manila Bay Hotel, Manila, Philippines. Signed by Dr. James Boado, Chairman, Committee on Scientific Program, Dr. Maria Lorraine M. Mendez, Overall Chairman, Annual Convention, and Dr. Charlie Mendez, National President, Honorary Chairman. Congratulations. Dear colleagues, we as a family of PAAMI, we are very much honored and grateful because it's the first time that Dr. Xanya Safra has came to the Philippines. So it's her first time in the Philippines. She's an icon also for anti-aging, and she's bringing the latest technology of that Ion Magnum. Soon enough, again, very first. You heard it first here in PAAMI, and we'll have our scientific symposium, and also they will showcase it once again within the year, and hopefully again next year in our next convention. And with that, as gorgeous as she is at 62, we want to say today she is celebrating. She is out from her country. She's here in the Philippines to celebrate her 62nd birthday with us today.
Thank you to all the delegates and, of course, especially to our guest speakers. Now, before we end, we'd like to invite everyone tomorrow for day 2 of PAAMI Convention.